towards the little round house with an empty basket.
He was so busy thinking sad thoughts that he didn't notice the woodland creatures, which began to dance all around him.
Outside the little round house, Gran was counting her blessings.
It's good to have a boy, a cat, and a rat to help me.
I've been cleaning the windows, Gran.
Meow, I finished dusting.
I'm sorry, there weren't any eggs.
Don't worry, we'll think of something.
They've had nothing last year. Gran was sad. Things hadn't been easy since she lost dear old Dave, her husband. But no matter how hard Gran was, dear old Dave would never come back, and that was that.
Aww, poor Gran.
Yes.